Hi you guys, welcome to my channel or welcome back to my channel. I am really, really, really excited. I have my first PR unboxing item. It is not a cheap thing. It is actually a studio ring light. I get a lot of emails even before I started doing YouTube. I had done a couple of Amazon reviews and I would get emails then from Amazon sellers who wanted me to review their product, but I always had to buy the product up front and then they would tell me that they would reimburse me through PayPal. So I always said no, and I said unless you can just give me the money first and then I'll buy it, or you give me a coupon code or something. I always say no to those because I just don't have the full faith and confidence that I'm gonna see my money again. Well, I suppose you could return it. It wouldn't be worth the hassle then in that case. So this seller contacted me. They offered me the money up front for an $80 studio ring light, and I thought, hey, what do I have to lose? I already looked at it a little bit because I wanted to determine if I was even going to make this video, because I did tell them that if I wasn't impressed, I just simply wouldn't make a video about it, and they said that's absolutely fine, we will still send it to you. They put the money in my PayPal account first and then led me to the product that they wanted me to purchase on Amazon, and it worked so smoothly. This is the ring light box. It's squished because of me. The way it looks, that's because of me. It came nicely packaged with that, the accessories case, and then this is kind of heavy, and then a tripod. All of this was within a really big Amazon box, and it arrived like Amazon Prime items do in 2 days. So let's get into unboxing this, and then I will plug it in and we will look at different lighting. I use natural light, which is perfectly fine, but I am really, really restricted to the time of day that I can film. Right now, I have situated myself, it's 6:30 p.m., there's still some sun. I situated myself by the window, so there's sun here, but in a couple hours, it wouldn't be good film. In the winter months, it was really a struggle, and sometimes I would just film and it would be grainy and dark, and I would just hope people would still watch. Now, I don't have to worry about what time I'm filming. It's just amazing the journey this YouTube thing is taking me on, and that I'm starting to get contacted by companies that really are asking to work with me, and I've said no to a lot of things. I will put a screenshot of the item here from Amazon, so you can take a look. If you become interested in purchasing this ring light, be careful because there are a couple of sellers with the same ring light, and since I want to help out the seller that I'm working with right now, I will put a link below to the ring light that comes from this particular seller. I do not earn any money if you go to that. It's just I want to remain true to them because they were exceptionally easy to work with to make this happen. So this is the ring light. It is plastic. I'm sure that a more sturdy metal ring light would be in the hundreds of dollars range. It feels nice. It's plastic, but it feels well made. This is a metal piece, actually. So this hardware right here is metal, so that's not plastic. These hardware pieces right here, they're also metal. That's not plastic, so that's nice. So that's the main piece. And then we have inside of the carrying case, so there's a carrying case that comes for the ring light itself. Inside, there's a pouch right here, and inside this pouch, or pocket I guess, is a purple velvet pouch with some accessories. Oh, and it also has the instruction booklet in there. It's got instructions in English, German, Japanese, and Chinese. There's a 2-year limited warranty. Yeah, and then product name is ZOMEi. Again, because I'm working with this seller, if you do decide to purchase it, definitely use the link that I put in the description box. I was really impressed by the way this arrived. It arrived carefully packaged, and it has a good presentation, and that is really, really important to me when I get stuff. Important to all of us, right? Okay, and then it has this nice little velvety purple pouch with some things in it. Let's see what's in here. So this is a little part. So this piece right here is for a camera mount. That is what these little things are for. This little guy, you see that? This holds a phone, and you screw it here. You know, it's screwed all the way down, obviously, and then that expands and retracts so that you can put in your recording device. So we've got those two little pieces and this pouch that came inside of there onto this little package. Oh, this is how you plug in the ring light to get it to turn on. So it's not like you need to recharge it. You can plug it right into the wall and it is not battery operated. So there's nothing that's gonna die on you. So that's pretty cool too. I'm so excited. And then here is the tripod. It's got a really good weight to it. I'm gonna need my own studio room. Wow, and I have a lot to learn about tripods apparently. So this is the base. And then you expand that, and it feels really, it doesn't feel cheap at all, it feels really good. Okay, so I went ahead and assembled the ring light, and it gets really, really tall. So that's the tallest it will go, and this is about probably at 5'10" tall. And then therefore the ring light is up at 6 feet and higher. I am going to also go ahead and plug it in and show you guys what the different lighting it has looks like. Okay, so you just plug in the power supply right here, and here are the knobs to control the lighting. And so I am going to show you what the lighting looks like. I'm also going to show you what I look like with the lighting on me at times. There it is, it's turning on, and then it gets brighter and brighter. It gets very bright. And then also the great thing about this, I'm gonna dim it a little bit. The great thing is that there is a tinted feature. So I can make it more orange, more blue, get it really warm and nice. Oh, I'm so excited about this. This is an excellent, excellent ring light for my purposes. Like I said, there are probably really, really nice, fancy ones in the hundreds of dollars range. But for $80, I am so, so excited. And again, I'm so excited that not all of the features like this, this isn't a cheap plastic part. So we're gonna really put this to the test. This is the lighting with the blinds closed and absolutely no lights on. Now I'm gonna turn the ring light on to the brightest white light setting. Okay, that is just the ring light at the brightest white light setting. Let's dim it a little and see how it looks there, and then we're gonna look at the more cool orangey warm tone lighting settings that it has, and we'll see what that looks like. Now that is on a very dim setting. It is actually perfectly manageable to look at. It doesn't hurt my eyes at all, and I think it looks great. It looks as good as it looked, I think, with the natural light. I will see if I can get a little clip of that part down here so we can compare. Now we're going to see what it looks like with the warm orange light. That is the warm orange light, and that's on very dim. Let's turn that up. Okay, that is the warm orange light all the way up, and then there was a more blue cool tone light. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh, that's a really interesting ambiance. I like it. So that's turned all the way up on the cool blue tone light. Let's dim it. Okay, and that's dim blue tone light. That actually looks a lot like the dim white light, I think. I am thrilled. I am so happy to not have to be stuck waiting for the sunshine to film. For an $80 ring light, and I got this for free, I am just so excited. I would invest in this if I were me. I would invest in this if I were me. What I mean is, if I had a chance to test this out just in a store and I was really, really needing more chances for when I can film throughout the day, I would definitely invest in it. I am over the moon excited about this. Check out the link below. Again, I do not earn any money if you go and you buy yourself one. I was sent this for free to test out and do a review video, and I am really glad that I accepted this one. I get a lot that I just say, no, I'm sorry, I have no interest in that product. But this one, I am just so thrilled about. I hope you enjoy this video. If you're new to this channel, I typically do beauty and self-care centered around non-toxic, cruelty-free beauty, but beauty in general, and just trying to feel good about myself. And I hope that you'll stick around and consider subscribing. And I hope that you have a wonderful day, and I will see you later. Bye.